up in the sky. Look, it's captivating. It's energizing. It's Eliances Heroes. Eliances is the destination for entrepreneurs, investors, CEOs, inventors, leaders, celebrities, and startups, where our heroes in business align. Now, here's your host flying in, David Kogan, founder of Eliances.
That's right. I just flew in, and today's show, again, is like no others because it's all about heroes, people that are making a difference in the community. They're builders, or they're creating something amazing. And today's show is, again, like no other, because later on, let me tell you later on who's coming on the show. We have the founder of Hint Water, crushing diet soda, Carr Golden. And later on, Todd Belfer, the managing partner of Canal Partners and co-founder of Raw Sushi Canal Partners. And we'll be ending the show. Are you ready for this? The newest dragon from Dragon's Den. That's the Canadian version of Shark Tank. And wait till we reveal who that's going to be. But let's go ahead and let's get started with our first hero. You know, everybody wants to be able to remember things better than ever. I mean, we have so many things to remember throughout the day, throughout the week, throughout the month, throughout our lifetime. But what if there was a way to be able to do that? Well, our next hero developed a healthy drink category of business, and that's Alex LaCroix, and he is the co-founder, you ready for this? Mental Mojo, which I just love the name of that. It's a drink that you mix and you take as a supplement to help, you ready? Increase sharpness, and you could reach him at mentalmojo.me. So Alex, like, how do you come up with this idea of, hey, I want to develop something that somebody's going to be able to be better sharp at?
Law school. I got into ASU. It's one of the top law school programs in the country, and immediately realized that the competition was stiff, and I was looking around for edges. I was familiar with Adderall usage. I was familiar with energy drink usage, coffee usage. None of those things really floated my boat. I wanted something that was healthy and sustainable, and there just wasn't anything out there, so I made it.
So you looked around in the market. There was nothing there, and you go, okay, I'm going to go ahead and create it. Well, I mean, where do you even start with that?
Well, you start with a lot of research, probably a little more research than was optimal for my law school studies. But ultimately, we came up with a rough draft, and then we worked with a neurochemist and formulators on the East Coast. And we basically put down our down payments that we'd been saving for our homes and went all in on this business. And we've bootstrapped it from day one.
Now, where can somebody find out more information? They go to your website. Can they actually order from your website?
They can absolutely order from the website. They can order on Amazon. We are still in Cyber Week right now, so it's a good time to buy. But probably by the time this airs, you can use the Heroes code that we're developing for all of the Alliance community members.
And we'll have the link and the information, too, on our website at Eliances.com. That's Eliances.com, which will have the link to Alex's website at mentalmojo.me. So exactly how long does it take for me to develop more sharpness by taking Mental Mojo?
The first usage should make you sharper. It takes about 30 to 45 minutes typically for nootropics to reach optimal peak blood plasma levels. So you have to give it a little bit of time. But what you'll notice with this supplement is it's not an energy drink. It's not a jitter-inducing concoction. It is a smooth, steady sense of clarity.
Now, you know what's negative about this is that when my wife's going to ask me, hey, did you take out the garbage? Did you change the light bulb? Did you clean this? I can't say, well, I forgot if I'm taking your thing.
No more plausible deniability.
Now, you're also a lawyer, right?
That's correct.
So law and developing a product, that's got to take a lot of time and a lot of work.
Well, Mental Mojo is my key to success. I know it sounds cheesy, but it's the most focus you can fit in a suit pocket. I take it into trial. I take it into the courtroom. A lot of my colleagues do the same. And I actually owe a lot of that to my wife. She helps shoulder a lot of the burdens that enable me to basically be a trial lawyer by day and a startup CEO by night.
Now, is there a certain type of customer that should use your product, a certain age group, a certain sex, or certain so on?
You know, anybody that is in need of a continuous and sustainable cognitive edge, anybody that needs to focus to achieve their goals in life, I think can benefit from Mental Mojo. But right now, our strongest category is white-collar professionals.
Now, how long did it take from the time that you said, well, you know, it'd be nice if there was something on the market to actually be able to launch it?
2 years. It took quite a while. We took our time. We didn't rush it. We didn't rush to market. We had to bootstrap it, and we hit a lot of road bumps along the way, but we're very proud of what we were able to release.
I mean, that's a long time. A lot of people, they're not going to, I mean, for people who are going to develop a product, people may not want to wait that long. I mean, have any surprises along the way?
Oh, so many surprises, too many to list. In fact, the one thing I've learned throughout this journey is that the one certainty is that there will be surprises.
All right. So some of the questions that we had emailed us prior to you coming on is that people want to know what's in it. What's the secret in it?
So the heavy lifter in the formulation is a nootropic complex that we developed with a neurochemist. It's a patent pending nootropic complex. Nootropics, for those that have never heard of them, are cognition-enhancing agents. Unlike caffeine, which enhances alertness, these directly help to assist with learning, memory formation, and other cognitive processes. And so our cognition complex works synergistically to enhance choline levels in the brain, which is essentially the brain's fuel for thought. That's a good way to remember it.
And again, we're talking with Alex LaCroix. He is the co-founder of MentalMojo.com. And you're listening to Eliances Hero Show with me, David Kogan. So make sure you go to Eliances, the only place where entrepreneurs align. That's Eliances.com. In fact, Alex, you're part of the Eliances community. You've been to our various experiences, roundtable. I believe you've been to our grand table where hundreds and hundreds of the most incredible people come and gather for incredible things of where entrepreneurs align. What's it been like for you to experience it?
I love Eliances. From the first meeting, I was able to make very valuable connections, and I have now experienced tangible results in my business. I came in looking to connect with highly valuable people to augment my Rolodex, to help build the community stronger, and it's lived up to every single expectation that I had.
And I know when you presented, you had a swarm of people behind you and wanting to wait in line to talk to you, because, I mean, is there really, I can't imagine somebody who doesn't want to be more sharp.
Yeah, it is sort of a rhetorical question.
Now, is it something, how often can someone take it? Is it the daily? Is it multiple times a day?
Most of our users use it twice daily, once in the morning, right when they wake up, and then again during that oh-so-common 2 p.m. crash.
All right, so my producer's telling me, though, and she's sharing a little secret that she dug up on you. And this is not your first jump into the beverage industry. And she's saying, ask Alex about it and stuff. So what was the first time you got into the beverage industry?
I was 6 years old, and I developed a mobile beverage service company called Rolling Lemons, which essentially consisted of my radio flyer wagon, some homemade lemonade, and some sundry items from Sam's Club that I sold to the ranch hands on our ranch in Texas.
And did you ever believe maybe a couple hundred years later that you're now developing and you've got this incredible product that people could take in to be more sharp?
You know, I always had the desire to solve problems. I always viewed them as opportunities. I think that was one of the greatest pieces of advice I've ever been given. And so I knew I would be an entrepreneur one way or another. And beverage just, it seems to have been my fit all along the way.
Now, what advice do you have for those that are graduating from grad school? In other words, the best way to get out there and use the degree. I mean, you have a law degree and you used your law degree in certain areas of it to develop your product. What about for graduate students?
I would say do it because you really love it and want to do it. And I know that that sounds cliche, but it is the best way to ensure that the study remains fun and that the career that you ultimately find yourself in remains fun. Don't do something just for the money.
You have such a unique background. Tell me about Arabian horses and why I would even ask you that.
So my family has been in the Arabian horse business forever. My grandfather, who actually is my personal hero, he was a surgeon and he moonlighted in the Arabian horse industry. He imported Bosque, one of the most famous Arabian studs in history, to Arizona and basically launched the Arabian horse industry here.
Well, Alex, you searched high and low for a better way to create energy, focus, and performance. You're a hero, Alex LaCroix. You can reach him at mentalmojo.me. Get yours today, mentalmojo.me. This is David Kogan with Eliances, and when we return, the founder of Hint Water. drinkhint.com. David Kogan with Eliances.